Hello guys, I'm back with another new video. In this new video, I'll show you how to create a Mac OS X Mountain Lion bootable USB from Windows 10 OS. If there is a MacBook OS crash or error and you don't have another MacBook, you can follow the solution by watching this video. But in this video you are required to already have the install ESD file for Mac OS X Mountain Lion. Or if you don't have the install ESD file for Mac OS X Mountain Lion, you can download it via the link in the description. Before starting this video, I remind you not to forget to subscribe to this channel. First, open the browser. Then go to google.com. In the Google search box type Transmac. And then hit enter. On the search results page, click the link about Transmac for Windows Acute Systems. In the download Transmac section click on tmsetup.zip. Specify the folder where to save the downloaded file. Then click the Save button to save the downloaded file. Now click Show in Folder. Then right-click on the tmsetup.zip file, then click Extract to tmsetup. Now open the tmsetup folder. Double-click the setup file to install Transmac. In the welcome window that appears, click the Next button. In the license agreement window, click I accept the agreement, then click the Next button. In the next window, just click the Next button. The next window also just click the Next button. In the next window, just click the Next button. Now in the ready to install window, click the Install button. Then wait for the Transmac installation process to complete. The Transmac installation process is complete. Now uncheck on view readme.txt and also uncheck on run Transmac. Then click on the Finish button. Now right click on Transmac icon on desktop and then click on run as administrator. Wait for the countdown to finish or until the run button can be clicked. Now click the run button. Next, insert the USB flash drive into the laptop's USB port. The sign is the USB flash drive is installed, File Explorer will appear automatically. Now just close the File Explorer that appears. Then on the left pane of Transmac, right click and select Refresh Drive List. Then right click on the USB flash drive that appears and then click on Restore with Disk Image. In the pop-up window that appears, click the Yes button. On Disk Image to restore, click on the icon with three dots. Now click on the Install ESD file and then click on the Open button. Then click on the OK button. In the last warning pop-up window, click the Yes button. Now wait for the Mac OS X Mountain Lion install ESD restore process to finish. The restore process is complete. Then click the OK button. Then check on the USB flash drive whether it is filled with Mac OS X Mountain Lion or not. USB flash drive already contains Mac OS X Mountain Lion. This USB flash drive can be used to reinstall or fresh install Mac OS X Mountain Lion. Then remove the USB flash drive and plug the USB flash drive into the USB port of the MacBook where Mac OS X Mountain Lion will be installed. Insert the USB flash drive into the USB port of the MacBook. Then turn on the MacBook by pressing the power button. After the screen turns gray, then press the options button. Wait until the boot options appear. On boot options, click on Mac OS X. Then hit enter. Wait for the loading process to finish and enter OS X utilities. In OS X utilities, you can upgrade or fresh install your MacBook OS. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead. See you in the next video.